So as you see, we're right by Cold Stone Creamery and good old Starbucks. But yeah, we're still in China. My parents made their career in the early 80s in a case involving Fairchild Semiconductor Company. Well, Fairchild is not a name you hear much in the US anymore, but here they are in Suzhou, so things have a funny way of coming full circle. Around the corner from Baldoni's house in Suzhou, Fairchild Semiconductor, Cold Stone Creamery, and Starbucks. This is China.